A very good afternoon to the student of class UKG. Welcome to the activity book class. This is the book which has been prescribed by the school, that is your Seesaw Part B. Okay, this is meant for the student of class UKG. In the previous classes, we have learned how to write the capital letters from A to Z, and that has completed our page number 30, which we have written that day, as well as we have seen page number 40. Okay, so we have learned all the three words right from apple and arrow to your zip, zebra, zoo. Okay, so today the activity which has been given in page number 14 itself and page number 15. So these two pictures will be completed today, and after this we will complete our identification of the pictures with the letters. Okay, so let's see what the pictures are there on the board for us. So first we have to read the heading, that is join the letters with the picture. Okay. So we have to join the letters which has been given in this rectangular box. Okay, so that is E, L, F, G, B, M, D, J, H, C, K, A, M. So all the letters has been given in the haphazard manner. We have to join these letters with the different pictures. Okay, so let's start with the first one. So this is the picture of a boy. Okay, so B stands for your boy. So what we have to do, we have to take a line from the letter B to the picture of a boy, and then we will match it here. This is B for a boy. Then coming to the next one is what? I. So E for I. So we'll take an E and then we'll join an I here and put an arrow mark in both the sides. And the third picture is of what? Joker. So J is your down below at the bottom, so we will match J with the joker. Okay, put an arrow on both the side, and then we have a picture of a monkey here. So M stands for monkey, so we will cross like that M, and then we will join with the monkey and put an arrow on both the sides. And then we have a picture of a cat. So when is your C? We have to see that the C is here at the last edge. So we will join the picture of a cat with the letter C and put an arrow on both the sides. Okay. See that you are not using your free hand. You are supposed to use your scale. Okay. So this is the blackboard scale, and the scale which has been provided to you, any dome scale or any Nataraja scale, you can use that, and then you can use with your pencil and put a scale there and then draw the line. After that, we have a picture of an ink pot. So here is an eye. We put an arrow sign on the line after joining the picture. So this is your eye and this is your ink pot. And after that, we have a picture of a lotus. So L for lotus. So L is for lotus. Okay, and then we have a picture of a grape. So we join the G with the picture of grapes. After that, we have a picture of a fish. So we will join F by your fish. Okay, and then we have the picture of a horse. So the horse is at the bottom here. So we will join H with the picture horse. And then we have a dog here. Past me, there is a dog here. So we will join the picture D with the letter D with the picture of a dog. Now let's see if we match it properly or not. Is there anything left? So this line, this line, this line, this line, this line, this line, all is having an arrow sign. See what is left? What is left? Your A. Yes, A is left. So A for is what? A for apple. A is for what? Apple. And then for what? Then the next one is what? Kite. This is the kite picture which has been left. So K for your kite. All the letters are being matched by the picture, and so as the arrow marks is also there. Coming to the next side of the picture, that is page number 15. In the page number 15 also, we are supposed to do in the same manner. We will see the pictures which is on the side, which is on the box, inside the box, and the letters which is given at the side of the box. Okay. So the first picture is of what? Tree. So we will see where is T. It is at the bottom here. So we will join the letter with the picture here and put an arrow mark of a tree with the letter. And then next we have the picture of a horse. So where is H we have to see here? Where do we have H? Okay, we will see it later. This is zebra. This is your zebra. Z for zebra. And then we have a picture of a nest. So we will join it with N. We will join it with N and put a arrow mark. And then we have yak here. Yak. So Y is here. So directly we will join it with the picture Y. And then this we are having T for tiger. So tiger is also here. We will join it T, tiger. And then W for watch. So we will put here W. And then we put join with an arrow. After W we have what? O for owl. So owl is down here. We will put a 2 line here. And then join it with the letter as well as with the picture. And then next we are having what? R for rabbit. Okay. So this is R here. And the rabbit picture is in between. So in between what? In between owl and between tree. So this is a rabbit here. And then we are having what? V for van. V for van. Okay. And then we have what? This is wrongly mapped. Match. Okay, this is not to be T for tiger. I mean T for tree. Tree is for tiger. This is actually your Xmas tree. This is your Xmas tree. Okay, so this we have done the wrong here. So we can just erase it. You erase it properly with your rubber, and then we can join it. So T comes for what? T comes for tiger. Okay, and then last is what? P for parrot. So here is your P, and this is your parrot. We have match here with the P and the parrot. And one again, one more picture is left here, and this one also. So S is for your ship. So S is here and your ship is here. So there is a big line you have to do. See, there's a line which you have done. It should be straight. It should be straight enough, and then there should be a arrow here. Okay? After ship, and then what we have to do? We have to match one more picture, that is of Q. Okay, this is your Q. Q for queen. Q for queen. Now let's see whether we have done all the letters with the picture or not. See this line, this line, this line. We are matching because there is an arrow here. We have already matched. And then here is a O, Z, W. Already matched. Y, T, X, we already matched. U for umbrella is not matched. So you put a picture, the picture is here, a line should be kept it here, and match with your U. And then S for ship and Q for queen. Okay, so in this way we have completed our activity book, and you see properly we have matched all the picture, and it is not looking messy, it is looking clean, neat and tidy. So what you have to do in the activity book, you have to see that it should be neat and tidy. Thank you very much. Till the next time, have a nice day and keep safe and sound.